Well, there's a big face-off coming up now. We're talking about face-offs all night. And Brent Sutter, well, he's on there now to try to win a big one for Chicago because there are 17 seconds remaining. And Pittsburgh has the man advantage in a 4-4 tie. What a game to start this series. Game one of the best of seven. And the Stanley Cup final, and here we go. 1-for-5 in the power play tonight. And a love one here. There's a shot. Score! Mario Lemieux! And he scores! Listen to this place.
One of the very few times that Sutter was beaten on the draw by Ron Francis. Here's the shot by Murphy. It wasn't handled really well by Balfour, and Lemieux had the whole net to put it in. Why, they pay him $2 million, Bob, to convert these rebounds into big goals.
5 seconds after the penalty was called and the power play began. There's 12.6 left, and what was it we were saying about it, this is just like sudden death? We'll see.
And second goal of the game, scored by number 66, Mario